These are old RC toys. Got them out the loft from many years ago when I was little. What do I do with them? Repair? Put the shells onto other things? Or bin? Or sell? Anybody got any ideas?